I've never heard of this group before seeing the movie, so it's good for them getting more exposure to their music. Having a couple of their music videos and the special features would have been a nice touch, though. Well, maybe not. Now, I'm not here to review them as human beings, just their performance in this movie.